enhance the capability of the machine that you have already. Make it faster, you make it better, and you make it more accurate.
Hi, my name is Peter Steimer. I'm the sales director here at the Air Turbine here in Hanover. We have a stand with multiple milling machines on it, and this happens to be a Fanuc robo drill, and we are using some of the spindles that we are producing at Air Turbine. In this particular machine, we have air through the spindle. And air through the spindle basically means that you can put it in the tool changer, you bring in the spindle, and you're ready to go. We have two spindles. We have a heavier duty spindle with a 6mm tool in it for the finishing. And then we can switch over to a very high RPM spindle, 65 or 80,000 RPM. And that, of course, is for very, very fine detailed work like engraving, finishing, small hole drilling, even some grinding applications. We can do it on here as well. For relatively little money, you can enhance the performance of your machine in a big, big way. And it does not have to be a robo drill. It can be any machine that you already have. We can actually enhance it. We can make it better. We can produce a much, much better surface finish in less time. The problem in most of these machines is you have 15,000, you have 18,000, you have 20,000 RPM. But once you go below 6mm in tooling, then you have a problem. You have the feed rate in the machine, but what you don't have is the RPM. So for the fine finishing, we're using spindles like this. This particular spindle runs at 25, 30, 40, 50, or even 60,000 RPM. And obviously, you get a better surface finish, you get better performance of the machine, higher efficiency. We usually reduce the cycle time by a factor of 3, 4, maybe even 5 times, depending on the materials. The question is always, how can I do it better? How can I do it faster? And how can I do it for less money in my existing machine and get a higher performance out of it? And this is what it's all about in the end.
You can find out more at airturbinetools.com or give us a call for an in-plant demonstration